They said that there is a military outpost some 60 kilometers away from that school. How can this kind of a thing happen to those children in a state that's vulnerable to terrorist incursion? And there is nothing. Those kids were just there on their own, lying down there waiting to be carried. And how do you carry them? And for the length of time that you supposedly said they were taken, and nothing happened until you now reported they were taken. And by the way, remember that the same president said to us, oh no, only 10 children are missing. What are we supposed to believe? There's something wrong. Something is really wrong. And you know, I mean, if people don't want to say it, oh, trust me, I will say it. Because it really has never mattered to me who is in office. The issue of governance is important. And we must be, you know, totally clear in our minds that when it is not being done well, our voices must speak up. What is wrong with us as citizens? Why do we find comfort in pretending that a lie is true and that truth is lie? I'm not going to be part of it. I'm sorry. Well, the government has to explain to us what happened on the Kankara matter. They must tell us what happened. They haven't told us. There is too much murkiness around this. There's a lot of monkey business that they need to explain to us. Is this government trying to shore up its credibility by pretending that an abduction happened and then they got the children back? This would be too, heinous a thing to do to young children.